In the North Valley, more than 600 students walked the stage today at UC Merced's commencement ceremony. More than 1,300 are expected to graduate this weekend. Chancellor Dorothy Leland gave the keynote address in her final commencement ceremony after announcing her retirement earlier this week.